Welcome to our review of the new Zine Crane 3S. This is their latest gimbal with a new modular design. It comes equipped with new super motors capable of handling a payload of 6.5 kilogram, no less. So this gimbal has been designed with those bigger cinema camera setups in mind. You will have no problems, for example, fitting a Sony FS5 on here. Now it's a modular design also, which allows the Crane 3S to adapt not just only with the larger cinema camera setups, but also smaller DSLR combos. To mount bigger cameras, you just add the included extension module to the RAW X. So whereas other gimbals struggle with bigger cameras, the Crane 3S can take all those on with no issue at all. Zhiyun previously introduced a new way of holding a gimbal in underslung mode with the second handle. For the Crane 3S, they have introduced a detachable second handle. We found the gimbal runtime to be excellent, easily reaching the promised 12 hours. Zhiyun is also working on a separated battery pack to extend battery life to 18 hours. More battery life is always good. I think it's well built and it performs excellent as well. You can either go for the Easy Sling handle or for the Smart Sling handle, sold separately in kits. The only issue we had, and which is really true for any gimbal setup anyway, is that it's quite heavy holding a gimbal with a big camera on it. The Pro Kit includes the Easy Sling and the Smart Sling handle, and also a follow focus and a wireless video transmission system. So all in all, the Crane 3S is a great performer if you need a gimbal capable of holding those bigger setups, but just don't need a Ronin 2 or Movi, for example. So be sure to check the Crane 3S out at the Zhiyun website. It's available right now, starting at $649. In my opinion, a really fair price for what you're getting. Thanks for watching. Until next time.